Hi classmates, in this lesson we're going to be looking at the difference between rise and arise. Please don't forget to subscribe for further videos. Rise means when something goes up or increases. Its three forms are rise, rose and risen. For example, the sun rises in the east, or food prices have risen. Arise means that something has happened or occurred. It is usually for an abstract noun such as a problem or opportunity. For example, an opportunity arose at work. Okay guys, thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.